Hiya folks! With this spooky month, I'm trying something a little different with Progress Bar. Instead of giving you guys one video every single day, I decided to give you a video compiling 3 days of spooky month. That saves not only on video space, but on my computer as well, so you don't have to wait a day for every video. You can just watch the 3-day compilation. So let me know if you like this change or you'd rather me release a video every day. So I just want to figure out what makes my audience happy, I guess. So with that, enjoy the show. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd, and happy Halloween, or happy Spooky Month, whichever you want to call it. First off, yesterday was my mom's birthday. Happy birthday. And second of all, this is going to be a reboot of the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. Well, 31 days in this case, with October 31st being the last day we do the project. So that should be awesome. I think I might have had to turn up the gain a little bit so you can hear me better. Yeah, that should do it. Anyway, with that said, on to the 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. Here we go. Alright. Just a quick note, I'm not going to be putting any dates on there this time, with the exception of one, in the form of a title. Let's type it in there. I'll probably put this at around probably a 30 days. Okay, that should do it. So if you need to know what day this video is recorded, look at the top right of your screen. That should help you. Okay, with that said, on to Progress Bar 95. Finally time we got the ball rolling. Alright. Let's get going. To be honest, it's been years since the last update. Or at least it feels that way. Either way, I'm ready for this. Okay, gonna check to see if that's loaded. There we go. There we go.
You've got mail.
Right, let's see here. Got the puzzle solved. That's good. That's really, really good. Okay. Nothing valuable there. At least as far as we know. Yes, it got 7,000 points. That's pretty cool. Alright. There we go. So nothing in filer, huh? Well, what about Terminus? All right, let's see here. I think I may need to turn up the volume for this one. Right. K7B didn't work. Not to worry, I have two more chances on this one. Let's see. Don't need that yet. Okay.
You've got mail.
Okay, we did miscellaneous already. Okay. Not too bad so far. Is it gonna screenshot it? There we go. Nine four nine. I'll try and remember that. Alright, here we go. Right, and here we go. Let's see what the repeating pattern is here. Well, that didn't work out so well. Let's see what we got. Hopefully something good. No, that didn't work. Right. Wait, there's an 83 and yeah. Looking at this terminal here. I misspelled the name. Right then. Okay. Alright, here we go. Okay, a lot of typing there, folks. Okay, let's see. Okay, nothing wrong with asking for a new hex code. Shows we're all human after all. Okay, let's give it a look over. Let's see what we can glean from this text code. All right, let's see here. A lot of good this is going to do. Okay. You really have to look into these things, don't you? Okay, let's see here. We got some real work on this, don't we? Go. Okay. I think I got enough as far as terminus goes.
You've got mail.
Oh boy. Well, at least they're honest about it.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Let's see. Alright, now time for a little progress bar. Ooh, nice! 100%! Like it!
You've got mail.
So I can miss a spam. What a nice spam. Head on over to the PC side of things.
You've got mail.
Alright, let's check the idols screen. It's probably been a mess after I've been gone all day. Wow! I knew it was bad, but I didn't realize it was that bad. No, Clippy, shut up. There we go. Found the right button. Right! 100%! Not too shabby, huh? You know, it's been a while since I played Progress Stein 3D. Actually, a really good game. This might take a while. Yeah, let's see here. Alright, this might take a while. Let's see here. Okay, this should be good. Okay. This ought to be good. Doing pretty good so far. Pretty good. Looks like I got Rover, huh? Alright, looks like we're getting two puppies this time. Okay, we got... I can time it just right. Oh, never mind, we still got both of them. Perfect. All right. Progress Defender. Yeah, I know. Shut up. Thank you. Okay. This could possibly take a while, so. I certainly don't mind waiting a while, do you? Okay, got one of the generators up and running. And a few antiviruses ready to go, just in case. Okay, got a firewall up. That should give me a little more protection. Ooh, a blue one, followed by a red one. Okay, got three extra antiviruses just in case. Looking pretty good there. That's him. Okay. Okay. We're doing pretty good out there. We're doing pretty good. So far, so good. This is a perfect run through. Check out the hardware store real quick. Oh, it's all on the P-Book. Yeah, you're gonna be reported. All right. Wow, this is pretty cool, isn't it?
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Doing pretty good so far.
You've got mail.
Okay, got everything working again.
You've got mail.
Right. That's pretty good.
You've got mail.
Alright, here we go. Doing pretty good. Alright, that's 80%. percent? Not too bad. All right. I've been recording for almost an hour and 30 minutes now. So,
you've got mail.
This sounds about like the perfect time to end it off. What do you say? Anyways, that's it for day one. Okay. So stay tuned and I'll show you how I'm going to compile this. Every day I will be recording a video. When I get at least 3 days recorded, I'll compile them into one video. This is only the first day. The second and third days will come soon, and then every 3 days I'm gonna make a video. So you'll see a video with 3 days of the 30 days of Halloween challenge every 3 days. So keep an eye out for that. And you'll see me tomorrow in day two. See you then. Right then. For those of you wondering, yes, I will be trying out the 3-day method to see how that works. As you can see, I've already got the first day loaded into Movie Maker, pending rendering. Should be working good. Just wanted to clear that up. Now I'm at a source right here. Then we make this a bit smaller. So now if you see me on my face cam, you only need to look at the top left of your screen to find out where the date is. Or, if I'm playing Progress Bar 95, just look at the top right. That'll help you figure out what day it really is. Because Progress Bar 95 has not been very accurate with its dates. And I wish they would fix that immediately. Anyways, let's get on with the show, shall we? Sorry about that. Alright, here we go. Alright. Progress Bar 95. Let's get on with it. Now, just a quick double check to make sure everything's recording. October 31st will be both a live stream and a recorded version of this, if we get there. And I do mean if we get there. Because last year we had to cancel the Halloween challenge because of unforeseen events, and also the Christmas challenge because of other unforeseen events. Alrighty then. I can see why it said gamepad, use D-pad and A. But I think it assumed the gamepad was connected or something.
You've got mail.
Says that today is a Sunday, which is totally wrong.
You got mail. You got mail.
Monday, October 1st. All right, good server up and running. No new messages. Okay. Oh, so 360. I gotcha. Okay. Right then. Let's see here. Okay, that was wrong. Let's try this again. Let's see. Let's see here. All right. Hold on. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Okay, that's something going on. I'm good here. Doing pretty good so far. Let's see. Okay. Uh-oh. I saw that red text saying nightmare.
You got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right, let's check the internet. Oh, that's the Dunder Mifflin Paper Company, isn't it? Okay, you got a test website. Okay.
You've got mail.
All right. Thank you. Alright. So, how far is it? 45 minutes. 43 minutes, actually. Still got the wrong date on it. Honestly, it would be nice if the an extra 5 points. Whoops. Thought that was green for a moment. Okay. Right, 80%. Right. So far we did pretty good. Got a new wallpaper out of it, that's nice. Alright, I've gotten quite a thing. Lay down a couple of antiviruses there. Thank you. going to use the middle section for generators. The antiviruses will occasionally need an update. Okay, everything's safe. Ooh, nice. Hi, got a segment. Looking good so far. Alright. Let's see what I got here. All you do is watch and wait. Thank you. good. Up to about 95% already.
You got mail.
Okay. An hour and 15 minutes. Good time to shut it down, don't you think? Shut it down. Just give me a minute. The next day, you will see October 3rd on the top left corner of your screen. And on the Progress Bar 95 footage on the top right. So keep an eye on either the top left or top right of your screen for the correct date. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time for day 3. Should be fun. Right then. Third day of the 30 days of Progress Bar 95. Should be interesting. Again, as a reminder, look at the top left corner of the screen for the date when I'm on my face cam, or if I'm playing Progress Bar, look on the top right of your screen. That way you'll never miss the correct date. Or the date of each recording, that is. Since there's probably going to be a 3-day compilation after all. Anywho, just a second, I'll be right back. Need to use the restroom. Okay. I'm back. Timing is a bit weird, but oh well. Anyway, Progress Bar 95, people. I realized I forgot to turn off the air conditioner, so if you heard a beeping sound in the video, that's why. Looks like it's running well.
Got mail. Alright.
Okay.
Controller connected, okay. Might feel a bit attacked there.
You've got mail.
Right, this is looking pretty good. Okay, just checking to see if I had the right screen up. Right. Alright. 300%. Alright. Right. Alright, we're doing pretty good. Got some firepower behind us finally. Well, let's see what's going on here. Man, those clippies are annoying, aren't they? Thank you. Looking good so far. Might need to build an extra line of antiviruses, though.
You've got mail.
Whoever's been spamming me, shut up! Okay, just checking to make sure I'm recording. What I did was set up a couple of antiviruses. Looking pretty good. So far, doing pretty good. Okay, got a blues segment that appeared naturally, that's good. Okay, I had to update the antivirus database. Awesome, looking good. Thank you. Okay, doing pretty good. Alright, got a blue one. That's pretty good. Antivirus systems need an update? I got you covered. At least on the in-game. Looking pretty good. So far, no problems there. Doing good. Not too shabby, huh? Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, what is that?
You've got mail.
All right. Thirty-three minutes, not too bad. So, let me try out borrowing. Something. Or BOA. Check out what's on the internet. How cool is that? That's been reliable, huh? Judging by what I've seen so far, not too shabby.
You got mail.
Did you start? That was for XB. Oh man, this hits me right in the childhood.
You got mail.
Oh, rather my team here. Which is pretty good. My, my, are we doing good? Doing good, doing good. Doing okay, doing okay. All right, here we go. Do you have any idea what that was? Yeah, me neither. Alright. Took quite a while, didn't it? So far, I think I'm doing pretty good. I think I got a good firewall. Doing good, doing good. Alright, making good progress. looking pretty good. Not too shabby, eh? Well, it's been roughly about an hour. I'm surprised at this. Well, safe to say, I had a good time. But like all good things, they must come to an end. The next time I do progress bar 95, it will be days 4 through 6 I'll be doing. Let me know if you like this new format for the 30 days of Halloween challenge, or if you'd like me to switch back to the old format, which would probably mean doing the progress bar 95 on, you know, mobile. Anyway, that's all for me for now. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps out the channel. And with that, I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone.